Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Grand Online Academy. I am Dr. Abdussal. Today's lesson is about conditions. Condition, Somaliga marka la eego, waa shardiga. It is something that you have to do before you can get something. So before we start the lesson, please make sure to share the video with your family and friends. And also before we start the lesson, waxaan idin sheegaynaa inaan casharka bilaabin, waxaan qaadanaynaa classy online ah oo English ah. So, waxaad nagala soo xiriiri kartaa nambarada hoosta ku yaala, aad nagala soo xiriiri kartaa ama message noo soo dir halka ay ku qoran tahay message. So, let's start the lesson. Conditions. Conditions. Waa shuruud weeye, shardi weeye. Marka kuwan baan akhrinayaa, okay? And you have to try to understand. Try your very best to understand. Number one, you can't come in unless you have a ticket. You cannot come in unless you have a ticket. So for example, you try to go in a place and the guard told you that you cannot get in because you don't have a ticket. Ticket ma haysatid, marka ma geli kartid meesha. You need a ticket. Okay, number two. You can borrow the bike on condition that you return it at 5 o'clock. معناه حوياً you can borrow the bike. Borrow واد غابن كرتا واد أماني سن كرتا. The bike هو بسكيل أما موتضة. On condition هدي أد أما شرط إيجا that you return it at 5 o'clock. هدي أشن تقلب نمسو علنيسو. مركا موتضة هدي أشن تقلب نمسو علنيسو أما بسكيل واد غابن كرتا إيمكا. So you have to return it at 5 o'clock. Shanta wa ina tsu'ilisa. That is the condition. So let's try to read it one more time. You can borrow the bike on condition that you return it at 5 o'clock. I hope you understand that. Okay, number three. You can stay as long as you don't mind sleeping on the sofa. Ma'anayidu waxa weyan wa tshogi karta wa aniga ila tshogi karta. And illa ya inta anad dibsanin, you don't mind anad dibsanin sleeping on the sofa. Sofa wa kursiga gacmaha la ee lagu fadhiisto ee weyn ayaa loo yaqaan sofa, kursiga fadhiga ayaa loo yaqaan sofa. You can stay as long as you don't mind sleeping on the sofa. So if you don't mind sleeping on my sofa, it's fine, you can stay with me because I do not have an extra bed that you can sleep on. All right? ma hayo ama ma haysano sariir saaida aad ku saxato. So you have to sleep on the sofa. Okay, number four. Whoever wins the election, nothing will change. Whoever wins the election, nothing will change. We don't care whoever wins the election because nothing will change. Everything will stay the same. Okay, you can use this for elections. For example, there are two candidates. Laba qof ba tartamaya doorashada. Candidate A and B. A iyo B. Marka A, they promise something to the public. Dadka waxaan waxaan qabanna waxaan qabanna. And of course, B is la waxbu dadka ballan qaadaya. So it doesn't matter whoever wins, it doesn't have meaning for you because nothing will change. So you don't care whoever wins. So let's try to read the whole thing one more time and recap the whole thing, all right? So before we read the lesson again, waxaan dii sheegay course cusub oo English ah oo online ah ayaan bilownay, class cusub baa socda. Marka message buttonka ama nambarada ku yaala WhatsAppka aad nagala soo xiriiri kartaan, so you can get more information about the online classes that we have and you have and how you can study English online. You said Englishka online ugu baran karto. Way, marka aan mar labaad akhrino. You can't come in unless you have a ticket. So you need a ticket to come in. You can borrow the bike on condition that you return it at 5 o'clock. Number three, you can stay as long as you don't mind sleeping on the sofa. You can stay as long as you don't mind sleeping on the sofa. The other important thing here is that your pronunciation should be correct. If you can read the whole thing quickly, but your pronunciation is not correct, then you do need to correct your pronunciation. Number four, whoever wins the election, nothing will change. Whoever wins the election, nothing will change. Okay? So I hope the lesson has been helpful. Please do make sure that you share the video with your family and friends. And also you can contact us by the numbers down below so you can get your classes online in English. Thank you and have a nice day. Goodbye.